usually it's like that. You grab the guy, right? You put the one arm here. What you do is just together. You just one will snap down, the other just control the head here, right? Like that. It's a short, it's like a really. So you go in and clock, it's easy to break. Then with the t-shirt. So you grab it, you cross, pull down, this up. Just go easy, because if the neck is not that strong, you can then. Now, so this is cross, right? This cross hand, like that. Now this one. And last one with t-shirt. You go forward. You can do with fingers, you can do with knuckle, it's up to you.
Yeah, I know.